hasn't seen his mummy in ages. He doesn't know she's here yet.
There he goes.
But he's getting excited at the wrong person. He is a dingbat. Tammy. Tammy, you know.
Oh,
he figured it out. He figured it out. It's funny. This lady over here looks an awful lot like my mom. Similar size and everything. But he got all excited and went over there. It was the wrong lady. Yeah, he's smelling your stuff over there, so he knew that she was here somewhere. That's why he figured that lady was one. Oh. Yeah, Tammy doesn't need to be held. You should be down. I hope that's not going to hurt
you. Are you happy to see mommy? Yeah, she
wants
all kisses and
kisses. Oh, she does, granny, doesn't she?
They know.
Oh, yeah.
They
but this is a guy that's really been missing her like crazy, eh?
Oh, really?
Oh, he's been awful, but...
Here, baby. Yes, baby.
But Tammy always deals the show away, and he just sits back on the 30 foot.
I was hoping to get her
upstairs. Look at that. This is nice anyway. Actually, it was nice other people witnessed it, and that kept me from crying like a slobbery fool.
How are you, Bart?
Good. Just doing my walk downtown.
Yeah?
Just finished everything I was wanting to do, and so everything timed out perfectly. Yeah, I'm going to shut my phone off first, though.